It looks like Black Tusk is trying to set up a forward base here. We can't let them succeed. Secure the comp.
Heads up, Agent. I'm seeing multiple enemy guards by the northeastern gate.
Do what's necessary, Agent. Neutralize any threat.
Weapon screen.
Proceed to the docks and do a sweep.
Firing on target.
Enemy transport helicopter detected.
Inbound on your position. There's additional hostiles located by the loading docks up ahead.
Black Tusk UID signature detected.
Sounds like you found some Black Tusk equipment. Destroy it.
You've got more hostiles moving in on your position.
We need to ensure that the entire site is neutralized and secured. Head to the construction by the south side of the building and look for a way inside the Potomac Center proper.
Heads up. I'm seeing hostiles inbound on the construction site.
Black Tusk, UID signature detected.
You can't leave any of their equipment intact. Destroy it.
Come.
Objective. Don't let anything stand in your way. Find it, and if possible, create an uplink. We need to know what's on that server.
Emmer detected. System disrupted.
I got one right over there!
Detected.
Perfect. Isaac should be able to link to the server through that terminal.
Accessing server. Establishing uplink.
Hang on. I think I've got something here. A huge encrypted file. Whatever happens, make sure to maintain the uplink.
What?
Jake.
Target, enemy asset.
I'm sending out the drone.
Hit the target.
I don't see anyone.
The area looks secure. No more contacts. Well done. We're still working on decrypting that file. Hope we get some intel we can use.